I'm going to show you how to make a paper eagle, right? Right here, I'm going to make some kami or gummy paper. Start off with a water bombing. I'm just gonna let this hold it like this. You probably might already know I'm going to put the paper in the bowl now. You go slow. You can always rewind, pause. Yeah. same thing. And I'm doing the same thing. I'm gonna go like this. This part is gonna be the tail. This flap right here, not this flap. Do not fold this flap. You're gonna take this flap right here and fold it to around right here. And about right there, right over this point down here. Or under, or whatever you like to call it. Alright, now you're gonna fold these flaps right here. You're just gonna fold it like that. Then you're going to push this down. Like that. The same thing on this side. So that these two points are kind of like at the same spot. That's what happens like that. You're going to pull this part up. And then pull it down, not completely. This is going to be the feet. Now, can you kind of see it? You're going to fold it like this, that the feet are outside. So the feet are outside. You have to do it like that. Now, this part is going to be the head. You're going to fold it like this. It's going to help you. You're going to fold it like that. Pop the top of the triangle right here. And you pop it inwards. And these two go together like that. And you're going to refold.